Hey, this is KevRandolph once again. Hey, I'm in one of my favorite fishing spots. No one knows where that's at. Man, I'm seeing snapper all over here. I mean, there's all kinds of fish. Just cruising right by me, but you know what I found? I found me a coconut. See, sometimes they're good, but you gotta just do some tests. I'm gonna show you how to do a coconut. The first is the listen test. Listen. Ah, there's juice in there. Doesn't mean it's good though. But when they're floating, a lot of times it's almost better if they're at that than at land. They fell off a tree and they're in the water. Okay, let's go show you how to do that. But you have to have your kit ready. You got my kit. Take it and you throw a hole in it. Let's do it like this on the top. Then it's the smell test. Smells good. Now you put a straw inside. Gotta have a twisty straw. That's how I roll. Now, this could be pretty bad. So you don't want to suck out too much without making sure this thing's any good. Ready? Here it goes. Not too bad. It's a little seasoned. Not bad. Now, this is a good coconut. Yeah, got my sippy straw. Now, step number two, harvesting a coconut, is you gotta have a shot glass. Pour the coconut juice
in your living room.
Into the shot glass. It's not going in there too well with me holding this like this. But I think you get the idea.
Birds from your window and holding family cookouts in the kitchen.
Maybe I should put another hole in it.
Ready to go. Go on a real vacation.
So it'll come out better.
Take the wheel at your nearest RV dealer or at GoRV.com.
It's trying to come out of there.
Want to really fire up your summer? Just do two things. Grill up quality favorites like ballpark hot dogs and pump up great tunes. Text ballpark to 313131.
I was hoping to get some juice out there. Do me a shot.
Because
you always got to have a little Kahlua with you.
And music together.
You know? Wherever you are. But since I can't really build a shot out of it, because I didn't bring a big enough drill bit.
/Tyson3 for offer details.
Oh my gosh. Man, the taste is amazing. Kahlua rum coffee liqueur with fresh coconut juice. And then you rinse it down with cold beer. Now, if this is a bad coconut, I'd be throwing up by now. But it's good coconut. Now we gotta get the coconut out. That's what this is for. Come over here once I get my juice out. Wow, you can just cruise around and drink coconut milk all day. Oh yeah. There's a lot in there, man. I could pretty much live on this all day. Reminds me when I was like 6 months old. That coconut milk is good. I think it's empty. All right, now I take my straw out. This is the hard part. That was the easy part. This is the hard part. Now I gotta cut this thing open. I'm gonna put in a mangrove somewhere and start hacking on this thing without chopping my hand off. All right. And I'm gonna chop my hand off in a second. I better be careful. Usually I wedge it in between a tree or something. Hit that bad boy. This should be good, I think. Maybe that should be good right there. There we go. All right, well, could probably have to use two hands on this bad boy. Stay right there. Yeah. Oh yeah, we're working it. All right, so we're gonna finish cutting this open. I'm gonna eat this thing, take a little snack break. I'm gonna head back. Cause you know, sometimes guys gotta work and stuff. KevRandolph signing out. Support your veterans, your troops, or you're a coward. This is America. If you don't like it, leave. See ya.